Hello guys, sometimes you got confused what attachment you need to use on your gun, especially on Warzone. It's always new guns coming out since every season, actually, sometimes two guns, sometimes more than two. So in this video I'm gonna show you what's the meta attachment you're gonna use in all the gun, whatever is the name. Always use this attachment and you're gonna win more engagement. Before we start, please hit like button and subscribe the channel, and let's start. So let's start with the SMG. On SMG, when you go, let's choose with the start with the OTS. The best 5 attachment you can use it on this gun, it's you have to use muzzle always, and always GRU suppressor, and for a bearing you want to use last one, task 4, whatever is the name here, always use last bearing for SMGs. So muzzle, GRU suppressor, and for stock always use last one, whatever is the name. Sometimes it's radar stock, sometimes it's KGB, but look what this give you: ADS firing move, aim walking, sprint to fire time. Some guns have it on this one on different name. So like MAC-10, it's called radar stock, but it's give you the same things what KGB give you. So it's only different the name, don't worry about the name, always use last stock. Let's back here. So last stop, and for magazine I prefer always the normal one. All the guns have the normal round on 40 or 50. I prefer this one because the aim down sight is better. If you use other ones, the aim down sight is it's a bit slower. Like bullfrogs have already 50 and MP5 have 45 rounds. That's enough actually. Okay, except OTS can use the 40 because 30 not enough. And fifth attachment is gonna be bruiser grip because it give you movement speed, hip fire action. That's it for all the SMGs. If you go to MAC-10, it's similar, agency, radar stock, bruiser grip, and here what I'm saying, like have 50 43. But if you're playing on quads, you gonna use 53. But for duos, solos, trios, 43 they're enough. And if we switch to the AR, the best AR now, I think the TTK on it is very good. It's the EM2. So for AR, always you can use this attachment, last muzzle and last barrel, whatever is the name. Like AK have different names, but always use last one. So task force, and you need 3x, easier to control than 4x, and you need field agent. Some guns have it on Spetsnaz grip. So on some of them, field agent, they all the same, just different names. So field agent grip and magazine, I recommend 50 for this one because you don't worry about aim down sight. You have a fight for long range. So that's gonna be for SMG and AR, and this is the best loadout right now on season 6. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe the channel. See you on next video.